him, are you? Quick, get in the dumb waiter if you want to live.
Get him away!
You got a choice here, bud. Hey, you're that bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever, you must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? You old two martini lunch? Have a little confab, blah, blah. Heavier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times. I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free. I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this way. I'm putting that tongue to any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of looking downstairs. Here we are then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just need a second to wash up and, home movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all this holier-than-thou Bible-thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable. People get scared. Prayers like to turn to God as anything else. You know, God died with the gold standard. We're on to a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone? Money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. To make you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass out on me. There's still a lot for you to absorb. There. Better now, right? You understand why we cheat here? We made the consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself!
Not a patient.
16 and he's still alive. Should have thrown his nightmares. He works too well. He can control it. And you can't control it. Nobody's. Nobody. Nobody! If I do, he'll kill you. He's coming now. Stringer! Stringer!
I see what's happening. You're bored. You want a little attention. Perfectly understandable. I'm here for you. I'll give you very special attention.
Gonna walk on me? If there's one thing I cannot goddamn stand, it's a queer!
Come on! Alright, you can figure this out. Let's solve some problems.
I've been chumming the waters.
Hey, nobody likes a quitter.
To lose here, I don't make the rules.
Hey,
That's who I am.
Hey, nobody likes a quitter.
Please. God. Motherfucker, try it! Try it!
Ugh. Thank God you survived. I feared that secular maniac would carve you up like the others. Meet me outside. We're close now.
Burning. All of it. Murkoff took so much from us. used us, turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn. Burn the whole goddamn thing down. Get out. If you want to live, you can get out of your kitchen.
Wash every little part. Oh, who's a baby? Who's a baby? Oh, you are. Yes. No.
Thank you. away from me.
understand, but not yet. Even Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground. But soon, soon, this way, revelation is at hand.
one way out. Only one way. How do you know you're not a patient? I'm supposed to tell you, the key to the House of God is in the theater, behind the light. In the theater, behind the light. You have to see the movie, so that's where I left the card. Okay?
Hey! Joker! I need your help! Where are you?
Yes, coming! I'm coming!
exit interview recorded December 27th, 1985 in Los Alamos, New Mexico. Clearance Sierra Alpha. Subject, Dr. Rudolph Wernicke, 14866.
The films are real.
There was no alteration to the footage at all? No trickery?
None.
In June of 1943, you recorded three instances of spontaneous bleeding. Half a dozen test subjects began to develop brain tumors?
Yes. The autopsies revealed that the tumors were pure lead.
It killed them? Can you explain why the results could not be reproduced in the United States?
I have my theories. My homeland in those years. It's impossible to understand the things we felt, what we believed. The overwhelming fear, ecstatic rage, and English words are insufficient. More than hope. A human mind in that environment is capable of extraordinary things.
You're saying the experiment needed...
a proximity to death, to overwhelming madness. Only a test subject who had witnessed enough horror was capable of activating the engine.
Do you believe your test subjects achieved something supernatural?
No.
You think that they contacted something supernatural?
Nothing is...
You have to find Wernicke. Only way. Thank you. My Job, you alone shall escape the Talpha. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death. And here it is. You will watch and record my death, my resurrection. And together we will be free. You are no longer in any danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be free. Now, my son.
Thank you.